car show was last weekend. I'm going to tear into the old Eldorado here. Got me a brand new set of Monroe Sensatrac front shocks. Part number 5843. Made in USA. Nice. American parts for my American car. Got a Joyzy. Let's just go ahead and pop some wheels off and put this thing up in the air and whatnot. Take a look at those. I think they're bad when you go over bumps and whatnot. The front hood ornament, you can sit there and watch it do circles as the suspension compresses and retracts. So, let's get her going. Get her riding good again. Shouldn't be too bad to get to her. There's your shock there, upper mount, lower mount. Yeah, a little tricky to get in there for the nut, but I got wrenches, we'll figure it out. Don't think I'll be able to use the impact on that upper one, lower one possibly, but let's bust her out. All right, she's out. Check out the reflexes on this bad boy. You ready for this? You ready? Huh? Completely dead. Completely dead. That one's got some rebound. Good. We'll fix this front end on her. Make sure make her ride nice. I think that's the way it went. Let's get her bolted back in. Alrighty. Now with the old and with the new. Get the other side done, then we'll take it for a drive. Hey, cleaned up, you know, greasy and dirty. All the 30 years of grease built up on this thing. A little bit of trouble getting that bottom one threaded, but she made it. She made it. Let's get the wheel back on and buttoned up. Anyway, let's reassemble minus the hubcap. I don't have a torque wrench to go up high enough for those. Mine only goes up to 75. I think you're supposed to do those about 100. So I need to go find me a torque wrench for that. I've never actually torqued my own wheels. I'm just going to snug. This one here, she's got the GM sticker on the shock still. I wonder if those are, I don't know if the replacements did that, or if that's original to the car. Leakage down there. I think it's power steering. I thought it was transmission, but I think it's mostly power steering. Got a line leaking or the pump's going. Something else to put on a list, but she's not a daily driver, so I ain't worried about it. So let's go ahead and get this bad boy ripped apart. Well, there's the other one, the driver's side. Is it showing the leakage there? Let's see what she's got, huh? Ready? Nothing. I had two completely dead shocks in the front of that car. No wonder she was driving and handling that garbage. Into the scrap pile. Let's get this new one bolted up. Anxious to go take it for a drive with all these new parts on her now. say she's doing pretty good. Doesn't wallow in the bumps as much. Got some squeaks and rattles, but something from up here on the dashboard. I haven't really driven her for the last week, so something on the outside squeaking too. I'll have to go around and take a look at her. But she's riding pretty good. Haven't hit any big whoop-de-doos. We'll head out on the Highway 9 for a little bit. But yeah, these little bumps here, I seem to remember I hit like that, and the front end would bounce just a little bit. It's not even doing that now, so. You know, they were totally dead shocks. It was all my bounce back was just from the sway of the torsion bars up there, so. It's driving pretty nice. My steering wheel almost feels a little straighter now. It's off just a little bit still. Have to get a torque wrench. Two of those lug nuts were on there really tight though, so not even Les Schwab was using the torque nuts, torque wrench. But I think we're gonna go ahead and end this here. I got the GoPro hanging out. What's this thing gonna do? Go ahead and back on out. We'll wait for you. Park ranger sitting there, checking for fishing. But yeah, got the exhaust leak to fix. Got the door pins to do. Still need to do the speedometer cable. See if I can get that trip meter working. Beautiful lake over there on the right. But yeah, I got the GoPro recording down below, so we'll use it for any of the exciting stuff. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Had a real exciting weekend as I spent yesterday working, but got a few things done. Hope you enjoyed Ben's. I like that title I put on that video. That was fun, go beat on his car. Probably gonna do a little bit more to it next weekend too before we yank that motor out. But, that's one of those old school ski-doos with the ski on the front. But anyway, we're going to end this part of the video, and we'll catch y'all probably next weekend. Bye-bye.